Now we are at an animal farm. We have goats, sheep, and other varieties of goats. Have a look.
Some of them are hungry and some of them are not.